New this morning, police investigating an early morning rollover crash in Providence. This was the scene on Whitehall Street, just off of Union Avenue. You can see the Toyota flipped right over on its driver's side. It appears the car also hit a fence. No word from police on any injuries at this point.